think there's something wrong with me.
It's not you, it's me. I keep telling myself that one day I'm gonna wake up and it's gonna be different, but it's not.
He might be homosexual.
He's not.
The Bible calls it an abomination. If a man lies with another man, they shall both be put to death.
I'm sorry. I can't help it. I don't even want it, Mom. What do?
I will not risk my family not being together in the next life.
I'm sorry. I'm not the perfect spot you always wanted.
I trust you.
This is temptation working its ways. You have to pray harder if you're going to get well.
But Bobby, I mean, he was never into the stuff that his brother or other boys were into.
It's an awful feeling to believe you could be headed straight for the fires of hell. You don't know what it is to be in my shoes.
Where's David? But if he touches me in public, or God forbid, kisses me, I pull away. I feel ashamed. Because you told me it's wrong.
It's not me. It's the Bible.
It's not the Bible, it's you. Why can't you admit that you can't stand what I am?
I won't have a case.
My mom, you don't have a son.
Quiet here, and I feel so cold.